Greg Awesome will come out to face Scott Steiner. I would not want to face a Scott Steiner under any condition, much less the frame of mind Brady's in right now.
Oh, and he's always in a frame of mind like that, but now I think he's pushed closer to the edge, if that's possible.
And speaking of is it possible, is there one weakness that Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner has, guys? His back. And the career killer Mike Awesome knows this. Think about the effect that a power bomb through the table, an awesome bomb from Mike Awesome, might have on Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner.
And cripple.
And also think about the cat factor. The cat has banned the Steiner recliner. The favorite finishing move of Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner, that puts him at a severe disadvantage.
Well, only time will tell. Don't ever count out Big Papa Pump. That man's 100% prepared all the time. And Awesome, he has really made a name for himself here at WCW.
Scott Steiner and Medeja. I want to tell you about Bash of the Beach. What an event that is going to be from top to bottom. And there is no question that Goldberg has control under the auspices of the new blood of the contract of Scott Hall, that Kevin Nash wants to get back, that Hogan wants to become the WCW champion, that Scott Steiner is going to defend that title that night against Awesome, and here against Awesome now. It's not about a title, it's about taking people apart here.
Yeah, it's a personal challenge. That's what it boils down to. And Big Papa Pump is out to gain revenge for that interference on the part of Awesome just 48 hours ago.
Oh. And he's out here on the floor, just down away from us a little bit.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Face the announce table.
Face first, he just sent Awesome directly into the table and then tossed him right over the safety rail.
If you're Big Papa Pump, you go anywhere you want to go. Look at the fans. They're loving this. Security trying to surround them. But there is no control of Scott Steiner. If there is one man I want on my side, it's Scott Steiner, guys.
Well, you aren't kidding about that, man.
They're coming back again.
Steiner, look at this. Look how agile. Look how agile he was. Standing on the top, on the announce table, going after Mike Awesome. He will not be denied. Holy smokes, that's frightening.
What is the pay-per-view going to be like?
To the side of the head of Mike Awesome goes Big Papa Pump.
Oh, what impact with that Steiner line.
Look at this. Had a chance to make a cover. Mickey J went down, but it's like we said, it's not about winning. No. It's not about a 1-2-3. It's about a personal vendetta. And I want to be honest with you. This makes for some great, exciting television, the way we like it.
Yeah, big ratings for the cat. He's happy.
Well, you know, there's been a lot of chat, a lot of talk about what does titles mean anymore in WCW. They will always mean something, but for the athletes, for the wrestlers.
Oh.
What the thing is to them is the personal issues they have. The Hogan family trying to be decimated by the new blood. The want for Kevin Nash to get Scott Hall's contract back. The personal problems between Scott Steiner and Mike Awesome. Look at this, steel chair.
Awesome isn't backing up. He's giving Steiner a fight. He's giving him a heck of a fight.
Scott Steiner certainly dominating the early part of this matchup, but Mike Awesome, with the use of that steel chair, has turned things around, and the big man's in control and headed to the top.
Awesome. You know, we sing the praise of Scott Steiner as a cover 1-2. Awesome wants to get this over, and rightfully so.
Boy, you're
but
right.
You cannot deny the impact that Mike Awesome has made since his arrival a few months ago in WCW. How many people have come in here and made such an impact? One, two, not many, I can tell you that.
Yeah, made such an impact in the major matches and the title matches. Mike Awesome has just been what his name says. He's been awesome since arriving in WCW.
Hammers the side of the head of Scott Steiner. Mike Awesome thinks he has him down, but look at Steiner get up. Too much.
Let him get to his knees.
Not only powerful, not only dangerous, not only a nut in many ways, but also with a lot of reserve, Scott Steiner. He is just a total athlete is what he is.
He's a man.
Phenomenal belly-to-belly overhead release suplex that time by Big Papa Pump on a very, very big man, 6'5", 265 pounds of Mike Awesome.
Steiner hit the back of his head, but it didn't stop him at all. Didn't deter him, did not slow him down. Look at this pick over the top. T-boned him that time, Scott Steiner.
That's it, he says. I've had enough.
That's it.
The Steiner recliner.
Wait a minute, that's been outlawed.
Break that hole, referee. Break that damn hole. Break it.
See?
It's bad.
He's
break
right.
Break that hole.
The commissioner said break the hole.
Oh.
And the commissioner with a standing sidekick on Mickey J. This is the man running things
what?
Now?
Nope.
And he got the U.S. belt on the side of Scott Steiner's head.
Oh, this power has gone to the head of the cat.
Wait a minute. Underneath his shirt, he's got on a referee shirt.
No, he can. One, two, three. Please give me a break.
He's the boss. What are you going to do? He's the commissioner.
Awesome no more won this thing than you would have, Mike, today going in the ring.
And then look at the cat. Cheer on the career killer, Mike Awesome. And now he's holding the prone body of Big Papa Pump.